With everyone spending more time online, having a good Wi-Fi connection is a must. Rich Demuro explains how to improve your signal in today's Tech Smart. Rich, good morning.
Wi-Fi at home has never been more important, but if your connection is a bit unsteady or you think it can be better, today I've got the tips on how to make the most of your signal. Between Zoom, streaming, online learning, and games, our home Wi-Fi is maxed out.
Everyone is just using tons more internet than they were before, and that is putting an extra strain on your home internet network, basically.
If you feel like your connection could be better, start with a speed test.
For a lot of customers, I think they're asking themselves these questions for the very first time. Like, what is my internet speed?
Be sure to connect your computer with a cable to the modem for the most accurate results. If the download speed isn't the same as what's on your bill, call your provider and ask why. Next, make sure your router is in the best place to provide a good signal, away from large objects and up off the floor.
It needs to be in kind of like a central place in your house.
Connect as many components as you can with a wire. If you need more places to plug in, get an Ethernet switch. It's like a power strip, but for internet. And instead of a network extender, if you want the strongest signal in every corner of your home, invest in a mesh network. Eero, Google Wi-Fi, and Netgear Orbi are all excellent.
Mesh system basically lets you set up like a bunch of little routers that are all kind of spread around it.
For parental controls, set up Screen Time on Apple devices or download Family Link on Google devices. For maximum control, a device like Circle can set time limits and filter inappropriate activity on your entire network. Finally, consider hiding the name of your home network so it's harder to hack into, and set up a guest network for visitors, you know, when you could actually have them at your home again. Keep in mind, right now, many cable companies will not turn off your service if you can't pay your bill. They're also waiving many fees if you ask, and they're offering programs with free or cheap internet. If you want more details on these Wi-Fi tips or those programs, go to my website. It is richontech.tv. I'm Rich Demuro. You are Tech Smart.